Ivanka Trump to visit Hyderabad's Golconda Fort before leaving for U.S. Hyderabad, it won't be the Charminar, but the equally historic Golconda Fort that Ivanka Trump will visit on Wednesday afternoon before she wraps up her two-day visit to India for the Global Entrepreneurship Summit, 2017. Ivanka, daughter and advisor to U.S. President Donald Trump, will also skip a scheduled visit to the famed Lad Bazaar or the market for bangles because of security concerns. The area near the fort was under a blanket of security since morning, with shops shut down and pedestrians kept at bay. U.S. security agents too have been camping here for the last 2 days. Ivanka was also supposed to attend the dinner on Wednesday on the lawns of the Golconda Fort, but that too was cancelled because she is flying out early to the U.S. After Tuesday's rousing keynote address at the business summit that is being co-hosted by the U.S. and India, 36-year-old Ivanka addressed a plenary session on Wednesday morning on the topic "We Can Do It."